Hey, what's up, YouTube? Man, I've been waiting 25 years for this combo. Finally got it. Yeah, getting out. Spell canceller and wait, and getting spell canceller out and Jinzo at the same time. Man. I always wanted this for the longest time, man. It's crazy. Finally happened. Alright, let's check it out. So I'm playing against he bricked. Unfortunately he bricked, but the whole point is, you know, yeah, so this guy right here, you can banish this card. You control special summon up to 2 machines, psychic or cyber monsters from your hand, and you can attack directly this turn during the standby phase. Bring this card back. It was banished. You can add this banished card to your hand. So activate this card. It says only synchro monsters can attack. Cause you know you got a lot of like labyrinth and shit like that, you know, a lot of like, you got shit like this, you know what I mean? So I got these two bad boy out. Spell canceller and Jinzo, they both want tribute, right? Level 5, level 6. And man, so happy I got it out. Boom, boom, and he's negated. Attack for game, and he just concede. Yep. Alright man, that's it. That's all I wanted to show. Spell canceller and Jinzo. What a combination. Alright, thanks for watching. See you guys next time, alright? Here's my deck right now. You know me and my all monsters. We don't screw around, man. Yeah, bring Dark Destroyer out, bring all kinds of good shit. Back Jinzo up with the Dark Honest. Yeah. Got gores, got a bunch of good shit. Swift scarecrows in case we like chicken out. There's a lot of shit. Alright man, see you guys next time, alright? Enjoy.